Hello guys, my name is Daniel and this is DTech, and today we are unboxing the Tracker Pixel. This is a really cool item, especially for those who never know where they put their keys. It can save your life, or at least a bit of time. This item is cool because you can use it for actually anything, from bags, luggage, pads, wallets, keys, remotes, and maybe, why not, a bike. After opening the box, we can find our 5 trackers, or pixels, or as you name them. Well, these trackers are really small. As they say, Pixel is their brightest Bluetooth tracker, and it comes in a tiny package, about the size of a quarter. Inside the bigger box, we can find a smaller box. This is a smaller green box, which should include adhesives, key loops, setup guides, and gift envelopes. This is really nice, to be honest, to have in an unboxing experience, because if you do not use all these trackers, you can just simply gift them. Well, I did not get any additional key loops, but actually I got the adhesives, the setup guide and the gift envelopes. These are really cool 5 little adhesives which you can put on your tracker. About the envelopes, there are really nice little envelopes. You just need to pop and open them, just put a tracker inside and gift it to a loved person. We can find one more thing in the little green box, and this is the setup guide. Actually, we got a few informations about how to set it up and how it works, but I will show you this right now. So guys, now I will show you how to set up your tracker application and how to activate your trackers. First of all, you need to search for the tracker application in the Google Play Store. After typing tracker in the search section, you just need to hit install and then install again. You just need to wait a bit until this application will install, and then you will need to hit on open. Now you just need to hit open. As you hit it open, it will open your application. You just need to follow these rules, these simple things. You just need to grant permission and you need to register an account if you do not have one. Here you need to fill in your details. You need your full name, your email address and the password. And obviously you will need to confirm that password. After you filled in your details, you just need to hit sign up. Now you just need to log into your account with your email address and password, and you're good to go. After completing this, you just need to hit sign in. You should wait a few moments, and then you need to accept the terms of use, the terms and conditions. You're good to go and you can set up a new device. We have the Tracker Pixel, so we will set up the Tracker Pixel right now. You just need to hit Tracker Pixel. You can name your tracker. I will name it Key. After naming it, you just need to hit Next, and you will get a short message which says, "Let's pair your device." In this case, you will need to press the button on the bottom of your Tracker Pixel and hold it near your phone. After you did this, you will hear an interesting sound, and then you just need to hit Next. As you can see, we are almost there. We just have one more thing to do. We need to keep our Tracker Pixel near our phone and we need to press the button. I tried to press the button a few times because it looked like it would never connect to my phone, but actually it just took a bit of time. After connecting to my phone, it worked just perfectly. So how it works? There are just 3 simple steps. You need to download the app. You need to attach the tracker to your keys, wallets, bags, remotes, basically anything. And then you just need to hit the start searching and you will find your item. It is simple to activate and easy to use. Also, you can change its batteries, so you should never have any issues with them. Thank you for watching this video. I was Daniel, she was Katie, and this was DTech. See you in the next one.